All right, so I got set up a pretty fun drill. It's called Accelerator. Got it off of Ben Stoger's website. Three targets, engaged with two rounds each. The reload at the back one. So the goals are staggered, like roughly 7, 12, 15, kind of however you want. And visually, very little separation between them. So you kind of want to start out quickly, then maintain accuracy as you go. So your pacing will kind of slow down. Since that's supposed to work. Gonna rip it, Glock 17. So I guess